Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Today I'd like to tell you about five very important myths about skin cancer. The first one is, I can't get a skin cancer under my bathing suit. The reality is, the sun shines over here, does some damage, and that damage is transmitted through a very complex process all the way through the body into the blood and then comes back to the skin in different places that have never seen the sun. So the reality is you can get a skin cancer anywhere if you've had damaging ultraviolet radiation any place on your skin. The second one is, I can't get a sunburn and I can't get skin cancer on a cloudy day. I like to use the example, if you can see your hand in front of your face on a cloudy day, then there's enough light coming through the clouds dragging ultraviolet light with it to give you both a sunburn and to do the damage that sunlight does in causing skin cancer. Number three, tanning beds are safer than regular sunlight. Absolutely wrong, because with tanning beds, you don't really know how much ultraviolet radiation you're getting. The tanning beds often do not regulate their bulbs, they don't know how active they are, and even they don't know how much radiation you're getting. With the sun and natural sunlight, just experientially, you have an idea of how much sunlight you're getting. Number four, I don't need to be checked for skin cancer because I can watch my moles and they're not changing. The reality is the mole changes so little every day. You only remember what you saw yesterday. And if it changes 0.01% a day, you're not going to remember what it looked like 5 months ago or 5 years ago. So your recollection that it hasn't changed, unfortunately, is just not valid. Get your skin checked by a dermatologist at least once a year. And lastly, skin cancer isn't as dangerous as other forms of cancer. Sadly, one American dies from melanoma every hour in this country. And skin cancers, once they spread, melanoma, squamous cell cancer, once they spread to different parts of your body, there's really no effective treatment for those skin cancers. They are very dangerous and just as virulent as any other type of cancer. So I hope that debunking these five important myths about skin cancer will help you. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.